Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. That's Vasco. Continuing.
I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
Well, definitely the latter, but I think I have one digipick. Oops. Yeah, that's what I wanted. These aren't like drawers or anything, right? What we got here? Oh, some stuff just hanging. Vacuum tape. I don't know why I can't tell what the other things are. I mean, it's obviously a hammer, a mallet, and another chisel like the one over there. Oh! Cool. Where do those little things go? Did they leap? You like heat? How about this? Oh, the scientist had a digipick. That's really handy. Dr. Wynn Emergency Slate 2. Oh, there's like four? Caseless shotgun shells. I got some ramen. I'm gonna read the emergency slate. Sounds just totally hopeless.
The comms relay has been trashed. The whole room is trashed. We can't call for help. I can hear the terror morph roaring somewhere. And more people screaming.
Yeah, pretty terrible, huh? Yeah, that one don't fit. This one. Caseless shotgun shell. And creds! How many? Don't know, but, well, you got XP and stuff, and that's awesome. Alright. How are you with climbing ladders? To the roof, Jeeves. Okay, I heard a little more climbing. Not the roof, not the roof. Storage entrance. Graduated cylinders. Alright, I don't think there's anything around here that we need, because we're getting kind of full with weight. So I'm gonna leave the graduated cylinders this time. They're not graduating today, I'm afraid. I will take a genetic sample bottle, though. And first aid. It makes me nervous to give me all this stuff. Berserker, Ripshank. Yellow labor jumpsuit. Probably can't take all those. Can I? What's transfer? F? Oh, I can pick and choose what I want. Good. I'll take this, these resources. Uranium.
It would be advisable to leave some things behind.
Yeah, I am. I'm leaving these things behind. I know I'm overweight again. Because I just picked up 12 uraniums, but uranium... I mean... Sorry about that. Sounds expensive. I didn't look at it. Well, the value is only 14, but we need these resources for, like, crafting and stuff like that. Making stuff. So, let me see if there's anything else. We have two Eggmans. We only need one. We need all the weapons. That's not even a question. These have, like, no mass to them, so I might as well just keep them. Hardly any mass. I have playing cards already. I do want to bring some of this stuff back to the ship. Oh, I have two sand gardens. I only need one. So drop the Erlenmeyer flask. I'll eat the worms. I'm gonna drop some of these sample bottles. Actually, let me come back to that. I just wanna go through if there's anything else we really don't need. Yeah, that's worth a good amount. Molecule extractor. Oh, plain old notebooks. Oven mitt. I think some of the stuff I pick up and I don't even realize. I'm like trying to pick up something next to it. Lentil beans. I definitely want to keep the box. Let's get rid of the space trucker thing. And that. I have a bunch of those. As is for now. You were saying? Leaving stuff behind? Oh, this is some of the stuff I dropped. Yeah, it just like flew all over. I don't know what's coming, guys. Sorry, it's a little cheesy, I say, before every door. Oh, here's the actual roof. I'm like, I'm detected. I guess that they know I'm here. And now they don't, and now they do.
Whoops. You gotta be kidding me. The Frontier has a new captain?
Sort of.
You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands?
Both. What's your problem with Barrett, anyway?
We don't have a problem with Barrett. We want that ship, the Frontier. If you're the captain of it now, that means we're after you.
Are you missing an eye? Was that malfunctioning eyepiece or something? Well, I'm actually with Constellation. You need to stop attacking our ship.
Oh, no. You see, maybe your colleague Barrett didn't tell you, but there's a bit of a legend surrounding that ship.
Oh?
That Constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays, the loot from 100 planets, and it's going to be ours.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons.
I didn't see
the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
Yeah, that sounds right.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship.
Oh, yeah. I don't have any skill in this, I don't think. Unless I started off with something. I started off with some kind of diplomatic thing, I forget what it is. Look, guy, there's no treasure in my ship. Just cut your losses before more people get hurt, okay?
You're not talking us out of this score.
Fail. To persuade a person, you need to make successful choices. Choices can range from kind words to direct distractions to threats. This is like a words of wisdom? Common sense? I don't know. Each choice has a difficulty. The higher difficulty, the greater choice, the greater chance that choice fails, but the more points you'll earn when you succeed. You have a limited number of choices you can make, but you can never fail if your last chance choice succeeded. I don't know why I can't differentiate the word choice and chance now. Oh. Did it succeed? Like, am I to the next level of it or something? So these are like the difficulties. Being a people like you is how I want to say this, but I could more likely fail because it's a plus 5, right? That's a difficulty. I don't want to trade ships with them. You have it wrong. Constellation is an explorers group. They aren't treasure hunters.
Don't give me that. I know that ship is stocked with loot.
This is a really good point, though. Let's just talk this out before something happens that neither of us wants.
Maybe this doesn't have to get out of hand.
Oh, really? Yeah, the ship doesn't have anything on it, guy. You're chasing a fairy tale.
You're lying. We're getting what's on that ship.
Hey, it was going
I've
so
heard
well.
Enough out of you. Kill them!
That was going so well. Did we kill Brogan already? Oops. Let me fire. Sorry about that. They told me to fast travel when we're getting attacked. Where'd they come from? What? Oh. Crap. What would be good? Oh, that's didn't mean to click that.
Peace is no longer a viable option.
You notice, huh? Whoa. Forgot about that gravity. Where is this guy? All the way over there? Danger, I know. Danger. Eat lead, stinkers. Criminals. Oh, I had a beer. I'm not sure what the effect that will have. I'm just eating toast over here. Don't mind me.
Incarcerated.
How about kill? Oops, I forgot to reload. Well, they're leaving you, huh? Leaving you behind?
I do not feel pain.
Yeah, pain is not recommended. We get that one? Filthy coward.
We should now be free to travel to Constellation's headquarters without Crimson Fleet interference.
Look for that one who ran up the ridge there. How you doing there?
We need to reach the Alpha Centauri system, Captain. The planet of Jemison.
Yeah, one thing at a time. Whoa. Will that wake up the person over there? Did you think I blew that out for you? He is very far away. Yeah, I discovered it. But you just jumped down there? Well, there's monsters coming too. I have no idea about these weapons, how good they are. Oh, that's better. Oh, I have no ammo for that one. Please explain to me about combat here. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew. Oh, let's watch it. I didn't want you to take my kill. I am, apparently. That's a mine. I can't, I thought I had something I could throw. Got him pinned down over there. This time you might actually be right. Thanks to me. Yeah, I thought there was a dog barking. Whoa. Too bad I didn't spot this stuff. Well, they weren't like hanging around over here. Oh, is that better? Galvanized deep mining spacesuit? And a modified maelstrom. Well, we're gonna fast travel back. Did these explode too? What are these? No. What's that? Got water? We can get water from this? Is this a water? I'm not gonna press L control over that. I am busy here. Be gone with your incessant prompts. He likes to get in my way. That's how he gets his jollies. Helium 3 dispenser? Oh, okay. I've got some helium 3. I'm gonna go back to the ship soon. Well, that one's been taken. What? Something just exploded up there. Oh! Where did they come from? I know, I'm a terrible shot.
It is a shame. Exploration requires so much.
He just ran out from there.
Much bloodshed.
Do I have ammo with this? Yeah. Exploration requires bloodshed.
This one's mine.
Whatever you say. Pirate raiding pack. Oh, is that my oxygen there? The little wheel in the bottom left? So they were over here or over there? I forget. Either way, it's quite a drop. I need a jetpack. Should I try it? Should I jump? And then run up. I mean, we have lower gravity, so it might be okay, especially if I fall on that rock and it's a little closer. I don't know if I'll make that though. I have contusions. I have something for that though. Yeah. I'm way ahead of you, yes. Aid. Oh, I guess I could have taken this. Which one is it? Oh, contusions, bandage. There's more stuff to see anyway. Just gonna watch my O2 sensor. It's an interesting way to do encumbrance. Picking up stuff. Did I drop all that? I think I dropped all of it. Yeah, that's not gonna work. I need to go back and get that. I don't know if I can. I wanted his creds and stuff. Transfer rate. Not gonna push my luck. There were two of them up here, I thought. Maybe I can get another mining laser, or whatever they're called. Oh, return to the ship over there. Oh, here's that creature that I killed. Oh, and the... No, that's the pirate. Oh, this is outside. This is where we were already, right? What's that monster? Oh, that. Can't get anything off of it. You're making squishy noises. Yeah, I'm gonna work my way all the way through. I dropped it in storage, right? Oh. I get its tissue. What? 3 digipicks? Just laying there and I missed them? Well, haha, I have them now. That's pretty awesome. Here's where I dropped a lot of stuff. These are empty, right? Yeah. Oh, science crate. Oh, that's right. Couldn't carry all that. That's a good value. I grabbed the rip shank thing, whatever. So where's the mining laser?